Good morning, my friends. Welcome to Trading with KS. So today is 14th of January 2021. Today is Friday, not a good Friday. KLSE break drop, technology break drop, everything drop. So let's check out the introduction first. Disclaimer. Be advised that I'm not a professional trader or advisor. I am sharing my trading journey for entertainment purpose only. Any opinions, news, research, analysis, price, or other information contained in this video is my own opinion and does not constitute investment advice. I will not accept liability for any loss or damage, including without limitation to any loss of profit, money, asset, or any valuables which may arise directly or indirectly from use of information in this video. Okay, before we start, don't forget to support the channel, subscribe, like, share, and comment. Okay, your support is very, very important to the channel. So let's check out the news. The chart. Okay, KLCI today dropped. I think 13 points, right? Yeah, 13 points, dropped 13 points. Not a very big drop, but not a very good sign. Why I said not a very good sign, right? Okay. Price goes slightly higher. RSI goes slightly lower. So it's a divergence. Look like a drop coming. Okay, looks like this one possible. I think this drop, right? This one possible cannot hold. So we are looking at 1525 possible. A drop to 1525, So all those touch and go short-term stock, be careful, okay? So warning first. So if we reverse, touch and go stock, if we reverse, go the other way around, cut. Okay, this is how I would do it, how I would play. Look at Busan. Wow, big knife. 15 market sentiment, extremely bad. Gainer 138, extremely bad. Loser 754. So volume 1.722, quite normal for now. 13.8 points down, 0.88%, 1555. So today, look at that. Okay, look at that. You see this morning, right? This morning I repost one video. This is my Forex video. Don't forget, want to check out. I repost one video here.
Conductor index. Welcome to Trading with KS. So US semiconductor index and the Nasdaq continue to drop, so this is not good for the semiconductor stock. So maybe later afternoon we take a look.
So this was early morning after I go and take my breakfast, morning coffee, come back. So at the kopitiam there, I look at the of course open the phone and look at the look at the market, what to do. What else, alright? So I saw this one Nasdaq, big drop, Nasdaq big drop. Nasdaq 2.5 points actually drop. Semiconductor index also big drop. That's why I put a morning, I say afternoon, I want to take a look, So consumer drop 0.9, industry drop 1.56, industry drop 1.56. Big drop. Construction drop 0.96, technology drop 6.02. It's the biggest drop for technology, right? The biggest drop for I think these 2 years. I never seen this big drop before. For the whole year last year or even 2 years. Finance drop 0.38, property 6%, or a lot. Property drop 0.8, plantation drop 0.56, LED 0.1, energy 1.5, healthcare 1.4, all drop. Communication 1.03, transportation 1.12, utilities 0.2. Finance, okay, still not too bad, but the industry also dropped, Wow, very bad. I think this market, I think we're going to have a big correction coming down, all those recovery stock still okay to hold. Midterm stock, the bank, I think still okay to hold. All the touch and go one have to be very, very be careful. Have to be very, very careful. Okay, the short term one, the 1 week one, 1 week pay, few days play, you have to be very careful. I think this one will drop lower. Okay, so today top gainers, nothing to look at. There's not too many finance, not too many complete, continue to go up. too late to chase, or all these not too many to talk about lah. All these not too bank continue bank only going up, you know, bank Hong Leong Financial Group, ABMB, you know, not many things to talk about. So today we want to focus on what? Of course, we want to focus on this one. Technology. Okay, technology. I see we focus on the biggest drop. See which one biggest drop today. Okay, Unisem big drop. Unisem that day, I say what happened to Unisem drop below here, 4.05 run already. Also, we have to run. All that day, I already said you have to run. There's no choice. 20% drop already. Now it's a bit too late. So remember that day how I say how I want to play this technology stock, right? Remember technology, how I want to play this. You see Nasdaq big drop. Nasdaq, I think Nasdaq, right? Nasdaq already cannot hold already. Look at the chart, right? Look at the chart. I think it will continue to drop. You see semiconductor index also big drop, right? So this one possible what I said, how I want to play this, right? I want to wait for the price. Okay, semiconductor index, wait for a big correction, drop until cheap. Until the Malaysia or the Nasdaq also, you know, big correction maybe down to here, you know. So wait for all the technology stock become very cheap, then only you want to go, we want to play again, because you see right, technology stock, I show you so because today we want to talk about technology other than that, today is what we call it, today is oh, you look at that. Today is a cut loss day lah. Exit strategy day lah. Exit strategy lah. Not to say cut loss lah. I already said my exit strategy that day already out. All my after this big drop, right? I already throw all my this technology stock already. I said any rebound you throw, continue to drop also you throw. I will throw lah. I already throw all the technology stock. So this one, right? As I said, you see, right? You look at this. Technology stock has been boom since the start of MCO, March of the 2020, right? March 2020, right? Let me pull this down a bit. Okay. March 2020. Okay. Starting the MCO, everything go, everybody go home, do work. All the technology stock all go up until now. Until last week, 23rd of November, until this end of this year, is all uptrend. Okay, 22 of November until November, the price has been going up non-stop, a slight correction going up non-stop. So the whole index, the whole semiconductor Malaysia is just going up and up and up and up. So even you play now, right, even when you want to buy the technology stock, it's all very, very, very expensive. Genentech, all those refuel 100% up, all the tech semiconductor stock, right, the good one, few percent, 100% up already. So now it's all very expensive. If you buy now, right, it can go up. How much you can go? 5%, 10%, or the most you can go like that. Okay, we can make slightly pocket change a little bit here and there. Can, but don't expect very big money. So what we want to make the big one there, wait for the big drop. Big discount. Now it's big. Now the big drop is coming. A possible how far it can go, I'm not sure, but I think it will go even further down. Maybe I think towards here. Here there's one good support over here. Or there's one good support over here, so possible it will even drop much further. Then when we go to this area very cheap and it start to make, you know, make rebound, making this you know, we can see the chart, right? We can see the reversal pattern, right? Means want to reverse up. When we see reversal pattern, only want to chase in, because technology stock, right, long term is still very good. We see the Taiwan TSMC, right? The Taiwan the biggest semiconductor company in Taiwan, still making a very good profit, and US still reporting very good semiconductor sales. So now we want it to, once all the semiconductor stock drop until very cheap, only you want to buy. This semiconductor stock is different from healthcare glove. Glove need the news to make good profit. Because why? Because the ASP, the selling price has gone down, their profit has went down from that's why I do want to pick bottom on healthcare, right? Because you see, right, Top Glove, their profit from a billion, few billion, 2 billion drop to 100 over million, right? So you see, they don't have the value okay, they don't have the value, okay, the to for the investor to buy back thinking that it will very go up a lot. But you see semiconductor, this drop, right, is a, okay, it's a strategic drop, not a fundamental drop. Means some manipulation make it drop one. It's not a fundamental, means it's not like glove, their profit from Amulus is going to drop 190%. No, the profit for a Franken is going to drop 180%. No, okay, they will still make very good profit only after it drop, right? After it drop, the company is same value. Okay, because it still can make a lot of profit. I think if for even this whole year, right, it still can maintain profit. Not like glove cannot maintain profit, right? It still should be able to maintain profit. Only the price is cheaper. Now it got room to go up again. So this is where I would play the this way. Instead of holding it for life, for life or death, I really let go already. This is how I play, just let you know. I'm not saying you must follow, but this is how I'm going to play the technology stock. The further it drop, the better I will be more happy. Look at a few technology stock. Okay, just to show you, just to show you how bad it is. Unisem, you see, boom, 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 Bitrox. Boom, 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 Bitrox already drop how many percent? That day from here, I say, okay, my cast must cut. Now already 14. DNO, boom, 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 also. Great Tech. Great Tech. Also, how many percent drop? No, that's why don't hold to 20 over percent already. So Franken also, you see Franken also that day, right? You see here, I said that day after it dropped back down, right? You have to cut already. So this one already, how many from that day? Already 14% drop. Some more MPI also, I said have to drop here, have to cut already. UWC also, we say have to cut already, now continue to drop. So never mind, if you lose a bit of money, never mind one. Never mind. It drop better than never drop. If you never drop, you're buying here at very expensive price. Very, very expensive price really. How much further it can go? Not much further. It's very expensive. Big correction down, as far the further down the better, the more chance for us to make money next time. And this is how I see it. JHM also, you see 6% also going down. Or me also. Genentech also not doing well. That's why I said Genentech don't play first. Even bank give so high target, right? Wait for it to break out first. All affected. One of our friends say even my EG also affected. Let me take a look at my EG. My EG almost reached head and shoulder. Wow, this one dangerous. Okay, my EG dropped below 1 ringgit out. 1 ringgit out. Technology stock, never mind. Lose a bit of money, never mind this time. Let it drop. Let it drop. The further it drop, the better. The next time, the more money we can make. Like the bank, right? Bank all drop after the this tax, right? After the prosperity tax, all drop like crazy. Now we go and pick. It will go up. Most probably, maybe end of this year. After this big drop in the middle of the year, right? Technology stock will start to recover again. Then we go and buy the cheap one. Okay. So that's it for this morning session. Very nothing too much to share. Only share my view about technology. So see you again in the evening. Bye bye.